So about a year ago, I filmed a video called How to Deal Cards Like Richard Turner. And it was just an absolute gangbuster of a video for this channel. So many people were interested in it. It has become the single most successful video that I've ever made on this channel. Though a lot of the comments were very warm and encouraging and people seemed to really enjoy the content, thought it was a good tutorial, there were a couple of dissenters who pointed out that it was true that some of the techniques that I showed are not actually used by Richard Turner. My intention of the video was to give you a broad sense of types of techniques that are used by card sharks. I used Richard Turner because he's well known. But if you are trying to emulate Richard Turner exactly, then, well, there are some books that I would recommend on that topic. Today I'm going to share my top 4 books that you need to read if you want to deal cards like Richard Turner for real. Stay tuned. Before we get to the list, I just want to say hello. If this is your first time on the channel, my name is Alan Pledi. I'm a full-time professional magician, and I give my tips, tricks, and tutorials to elevate your magic to that next level, along with a lot of other really great magic-related content. If that sounds neat to you, I invite you to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon. That way you don't miss a single video. This list of 4 books is far from an exhaustive resource, but they are my top picks. If you want to hear about the books that didn't make the list, leave me a comment down below and I'll make a second video. These books are in no particular order, but we're going to start off with Expert at the Card Table. Yes, 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 we all know Expert at the Card Table. If you don't know Expert at the Card Table, it was written by, well, under a pseudonym, S.W. Erdnase, and is considered the Bible for modern card workers. What I find most valuable in this book is really the information on the psychology of cheating at cards at a card table. Erdnase goes a long way into explaining how you should carry yourself, how to not give away that you're cheating, that kind of stuff. And it's fabulous information for any magician, really. This book is good for if you want to learn a different dealing or fake dealing technique, or you want to learn how to multiple different types of passes, card cutting or card controls. It also has a good number of magic tricks in it. While this book is an obvious choice and an excellent resource for card workers, it's honestly my least favorite on this entire list. The book is not very long, but it's extremely dense and difficult to read. The layout is a little strange, and it proves a challenge every time I pick it up. Truth be told, I much prefer one of the other texts I'm going to talk about in this video. If you want to know what that is, stay till the end. Book 2 in no particular order is Card Control by Arthur Buckley. This book is a fabulous tome filled to the brim with really great magic effects, knuckle-busting card technique, and even some stage card manipulation. It's one you certainly shouldn't miss, and it's one of the best illustrated with tons and tons of pictures. Book number 3, and my favorite on the list, is Expert Card Technique. This is an absolute exhaustive resource for anybody who wants to learn sleight of hand card technique. Many of the techniques outlined in this book are the exact techniques that Richard Turner uses. Not only is this book just chock full of really great information on false cuts, shuffles, deals, palmings, crimps, cuts, peaks, flourishes, techniques, magic tricks, but there are also 2 chapters dedicated to presentation and misdirection. And on top of all that, it's also the most approachable and easy to read with lots of illustrations. If I had to pick a favorite on this list, this is definitely the one, Expert Card Technique. So book number 4, and probably the most interesting historically on this list, is Phantom at the Card Table by Eddie McGuire. On June 14th, 1930, Walter Irving Scott, considered the best card man who ever lived, performed for Al Baker, Cardini, T. Nelson Downs, Max Holden, Sam Horowitz, and others, and fooled the crap out of them. Shortly after this, Eddie McGuire wrote a text outlining all of the techniques and secrets that Walter Irving Scott had used to share with the magicians that were in attendance. Though the shortest on this list, and not the most filled with information, there are still a lot of really great gems in here for elevating your card work. Beyond that, it has a really interesting historical context, and it is a must-read for any would-be card sharp. This video and all videos on this channel are now supported by Patreon. If you're interested in becoming a patron, you can check out the link below. The names of my patrons are going across the screen right now. Also, if you like this video, you're gonna really like these over here, so definitely click on those. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.